The name Birdie comes from when I was a baby, and it was a nickname my parents gave me because when they used to feed me, I'd open my mouth so wide I'd look like a little bird. But my real name's Jasmine, and I'm called that at school. At home, I'm called Birdie by all my family and cousins and friends. So I'm only called Jasmine at school, really, by teachers and yeah.